In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect router HL-1210W to Wi-Fi. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Setting up your router machine on a Wi-Fi network is super simple. You will be able to do this with most models, but of course, in this video, I'm going to be talking specifically about the router HL-1210W. So first, make sure that it is powered on and set up. Once you go through the initial setup process, the first thing that you have to do on your PC or laptop is to download the drivers. So go over to the Brother website at support.brother.com, and in here you can search by category. So choose downloads and you will be able to enter the model name here, so 1210W, or you can browse through categories. You will also be able to just look for the HL1210W on Google. Now, once you arrive at the downloads, choose your operating system, so Windows for example, Windows 11 or 10, and then click OK to download the drivers. What I recommend is that you go ahead and you get the full package here, but the only mandatory thing is going to be the printer driver, so download this. You can also go ahead and explore firmware and other utilities which might help you make this process easier. Now, once you download this, you will be able to install the printer driver, so run the executable file and go through the setup. Choose wireless network connection and proceed. You will be able to choose between all of the options. And as long as you just set everything to recommended, usually you will be good to go. You can take your time to customize everything, but all that you have to do is keep going forward with the setup, and eventually it is going to be installed and properly applied. Now, choose the option to connect the device to the wireless network that you are using, and as long as the connection is okay, at the end, you will be able to see the router machine that you want to install. Click there, choose next, and it is going to be properly set up. Now it is going to be connected in the same network, and you will be able to use it to print anything that you wish. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect Brother HL1210W printer to Wi-Fi. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.